All right, folks, we are
okay, we need
back.
To convince just one more person to help. Then we can start building your propeller.
Hold on 1 second, I gotta get my volume right.
Give me some money, and I'll give you a fortune.
All right, we're back. We got the dog. We got everything. And, who we gotta talk to next?
You made a spoiled young adult very happy today.
Yes! So you got your doggy. He's got his, water. And I need some ammo.
I built a new gun. My best work yet.
Get some ammo on these motherfuckers, man. On these waka fuckers! Let me just do fill all the ammo.
There we go. All better.
Hey, why not?
That gun is reliable, creative, and works very hard for you. Like me.
You damn right. We got that done. I ain't even gonna look at no clothes. Let's see what kind of clothes we got real fast. Because this top, we about ready to, Yep, don't want that. Let's look at tops. Woo-hoo-hoo! How much is that? Formal vest is $6,000. Man, damn. Vans. I kind of like that. Painter's t-shirt, vest dope. Hey, this free? I'm about to go out here and fight some in style. Let me get this black one.
Oh, that damn look, right. That style, it's utterly you.
Well, let's see what else they had. Yeah, that was too damn much. And then let's go, I don't care about no wings and shit. Oh, I get to be the Road Warriors? I bet that Road Warrior shit is high as a motherfucker, ain't it? Let's see. Hey, Road Warriors. Oh, that's free? Oh, man. All right, hold on. Let's check out some bottoms real quick, man. Let's check out the free ones, man. But yeah, we ain't doing that. All right, let's go with these. Yeah, we ain't gonna go with that. All right, can we go back to what I already had on? Bottoms and jeans. All right, here we go. Hold on, what are the jeans that I be wearing? There we go. Hold up. Cargo shorts. Man, you know what? What are them jeans? The jeans that I had on. That's what I want. The big jeans. All right, we ain't got time for all this. This is what we gonna do. We gonna go with this right here. I'ma whoop ass in style. That's whack right there. Yeah, let's go with the big jeans, man. You wear big jeans around this motherfucker. Melee weapon. Baseball bat. Yeah, we gonna skip that. All right, let's go with this right here. Appreciate it, baby girl. I've been walking around.
You made a spoiled young adult very happy. Max is the math wizard at Oxford West. If anyone can calculate a propeller for optimal lift, it's him. I think he's worried about his parents. Maybe you could go check on them.
Of course I can. What else am I gonna do, right? Max's parents. Yes! Let's get it populate on. Go to the tower, let's go.
Max's parents live in the penthouse suite of the tallest tower. Those Fizco execs make a lot of money, you know.
Well, there might be a product recall on their latest drink. I'm just saying, I'm sure that can't help the stock price.
You think, right? I know, right? But nobody on the outside knows yet. Most of their stockholders probably think everything is running smoothly.
With perhaps the exception of Max's parents.
correct. They're probably dead. But there is a chance they made it into their panic room.
Oh, of course they have a panic room. I had an entire panic apartment. It just looked like my normal apartment, but with boarded up windows and me inside, panicking.
I know, right?
Isn't there a chance Max's parents turned into OD when everybody else did?
It's possible. Be careful when you open that panic room door.
Fair point.
All right, let's see what we got going.
Yeah, I'm here at the Fancy Town Tower. Could have given me a heads up that this place was crawling with scabs.
Yes.
How would I know? I'm practically a shut-in after Horror Night. Although, it makes sense. Once you secure the bottom floor, you have all that living space above you.
Damn right. Oh, I do?
Warrior needs food badly.
Yeah, that's right.
Oh, shit. All right, I'm out of the fucking body. Hold on. Damn! I hate that they don't give me that mini joint for this dirty Harry, man. Woo! Excellent! You can tell me what that's from. I'm going to give you a prize. Put it in the comments. See who's paying attention in this motherfucker. We out here, man. I ain't talking that much this episode. Yeah,
whatever.
Get dropped. Damn, I got bodied, man. All right, here we go. Let's get this thing popping, man. Woo! Three piece,
It burns!
Of course it does. But if it burns, you might not want to tell anybody. The ladies won't like it.
I need to get high. If only I could find a way to get to the higher floors, is what
I meant. Yes, exactly.
This'll work.
I just need pretty
much.
Yeah! And it counts. Let's see. What do I have? Ah, here we go. This game is so much fun! Oh shit. Oh, I gotta go here or... Ah, here we go. Another harpoon. Alright. Oh, there we go. Alright. And they're gonna let it speak up. Not there. Okay. Where should the harpoon go? Okay. Ah, here we go. Alright! Yeah! Alright, now how am I supposed to get up there? Speed up. Ah, mattress. There we go.
Scab
Here
root.
We are.
Nice.
Alright. Now where do I gotta go? Gotta keep moving. Alright, here we go. Oh my god, don't tell me I just failed and gotta do this dumb shit again. Barely remember how the hell I got up there the first time. Okay, here we go. Get up there. Get up, everybody. Oh, so I can. Okay, so I gotta hit that jump on. Alright, there we go. Okay, I didn't even know I could jump on the wall. Right there. Well, I mean, I did, but I did. Alright, where am I going? The hell do I get up there? Let's find out. Okay, there's a box up. This is not cool. Alright, I've got no freaking clue. How do I get up there? How? Oh my god. Really? Hey, back to square one. Maybe if I'm over there, I can look up there and see how the hell am I supposed to get up there. Because this should not be this difficult. So I guess they gotta have some difficulty in the game, right? Because the monsters ain't shit. Come on, motherfucker! Alright, let's go. Oh, it's grind time. Grind time, I think we should start rapping. Okay, so let's look over. From way downtown, bang!
Thanks, Gab. Your fiery, explosive ragdoll death pleased my senses.
Okay, so if I get over here, how the hell do I get up to the next one? I guess that'll work? Okay, why not? I guess somehow I gotta run up there. I gotta get up around that wall, I suppose. Which I've got no clue how I'm gonna do it, but okay, so here. Fuck! The fuck do you wall jump? Come on now. There's no way I gotta go through that shit. Or do I run around? I already know that I gotta do this part, right? So that's no problem. Okay, do this. Run over here. Supposed to be gone by now. Get up here. Alright, now what do I do? Give me that money. Oh! Can I break it? Can't break the window, right? Nope, that's not gonna work. Can I shoot it out? Can I do anything with these flaming barrels of death? No. And how the fuck do I get around there? I don't see anything. I guess I'm supposed to run around that wall, but. Okay, if this is right here. I've got no clue how I'm supposed to do that. Can I do this? Can I grind up and then do some dumb shit like that? Okay, well that works. All right, so I'm up here. Then we jump over here, and then we fire.
That barricade doesn't look too solid. That's scab ingenuity for you. Sure I can bring it down somehow.
Ow! Boom! Shake, shake, room!
Are those explosive barrels hidden behind the barricade? Oh, irresponsible. And convenient.
I know, right? Okay, so this is what I'm gonna try. Oh my god!
Thank you for not making me start at the bottom.
Thank you, I know, right?
That barricade doesn't look too solid. That's scab ingenuity for you. Sure I can bring it down somehow.
Alright, let's see what I gotta do here.
Are those explosive barrels hidden behind the barricade? How irresponsible. And convenient.
Yes. Damn. Okay, so that didn't work.
Heating up!
Barricade doesn't look too solid. That's scab ingenuity for you. Sure I can bring it down somehow.
Okay, so they're not gonna let me jump over it. Cool. Yeah, I've got no clue. Hold on.
Are those explosive barrels hidden behind the barricade? How irresponsible. Yep, and convenient.
From way downtown. Boom! Bang, baby! There we go. Fucking around too much, man. I gotta get going. Way downtown.
Hey, Sunset City, drink Overcharge. It's refreshing and tasty, and it makes you happy, like me.
Yeah, we're definitely gonna go with not like you because, yeah. Not like you. Oh, shit! Yeah, it probably just told me what to do there. And I just completely ignored it. Yeah, that
practice
didn't work.
Makes perfect. Let's try again.
Alright, here we go. Yo, I'm mashing to the inside to go to the inside. It's not working. Why is this not working? Alright, here we go.
Out of my way, pigeons!
No!
Well, I guess you gotta die a few times before you can really live.
You're damn right. I guess so. Oh. Oh no! They really gonna make me do this shit again! Oh, oh no! I am so bad at
missed
this.
By that much.
I know, right? Ah, here we go.
Can't stop me now.
There we go. Yes!
Awesome! Will somebody please cast me in a Gymkhana remake?
I know, right?
You know what building climbers need? Oxygen! Guess what? Overcharge has carbon dioxide bubbles! Dioxide means twice as much oxygen!
Yeah. Okay, this is where I just came from, and I gotta get to there. So it's, here we go. Jump here. I'm over here. Over here. Ah, here we go. Trying my damnedest to get through this shit. And I'm getting my ass beat.
Fly, pigeons, fly!
How high? Two-piece, Three-piece, What do exploding pancakes
A puzzling puzzle.
Hey, you're killing a lot of people. Don't worry, I won't tell. As long as you drink some overcharge.
Nobody drinking this shit. Yeah? Uh-oh. That didn't work. Okay.
Thank you for not making me start at the bottom.
I know, right? All right, now how am I going to get there? Yep, that definitely wasn't the way to get there. My ass is trash. Okay. Ah, here's one. I'm so dumb. I am so dumb, but I'm so well dressed. One. Oh, two piece.
You can kill those guys a lot faster if you drink some overcharge.
I'm dying.
I got better stuff to do.
I'm dying. Where my damn Dirty Harry? Please stand by. Wow. Fucking exorcist or something? What's going on? Boom! Shake, shake, room!
A puzzling puzzle.
Hey, you're killing a lot of people! Don't worry, I won't tell, as long as you drink some overcharge!
I'm drinking the overcharge, though. You can stop that. Go ahead and cancel that. Piece. Three piece. No, didn't mean to do that. I'm coming in.
Guys, a lot faster if you drank some overcharge.
Coming in hot. Two piece. Thank you. Dude, I ain't dead. Man, get your ass dry. What am I supposed to be doing here? Oh, let's do this. Boom!
I am a master assassin of barricades.
Yes, barricades. Now how do I get there? For some reason, I don't think I can just jump there, right? Can I just do this? Oh, yep, that shit definitely didn't work.
Thank you for not making me start at the bottom.
Wait. I've already done this part. Okay, so I get over there. And I already been up there, right? Up. Oh my god, oh, I was about to say, dog. I thought they had the bullshit. Made me do that part again. Okay, so there's one more. Cool. Can I pull that in? Yes! Sometimes you gotta go back to go forward, I suppose. I am in here.
This is our turf.
Yeah.
Who the fuck is this?
Don't worry about who I am.
Extreme violence.
Okay, I'm with it. Boom! Oh, shit! Jump on the bed. Okay, I never thought I'd say it, but that's, you know,
hey,
some decent looking chicks that I would not like to be in the bed with on the game. Oh, shit! I ain't out of ammo now. I'm just out of ammo for what I wanted to use at the time, baby. Baby girl. Wanted drama. Where they at, though? Yes! Roll you over, baby girl. Me grind on this tennis court song. No, you're not gonna get to me. That mattress outside. Yes!
How's that feel, asshole?
You damn right it did. Let's see. Ooh, I got ammo for the compensator. Got froze too. Boom!
No panic room here. It'd be on the taller tower.
Yeah, it would be on the taller tower.
Hey, I just talked to your doctor. Bad news, you're gonna die. Unless you drink some overcharge right now.
Drinking the overcharge. Yeah.
Hey, Scabs, I'm coming for you.
Maybe I shouldn't announce myself like this.
Who? Oh. Oh my god, he's right in my face. Gotta rearrange yours. For free. Bitch! Is you drunk?
Take it!
Dropped. Hey, this dirty hair ain't no joke, but I need that bloody Freddy. Bloody Freddy!
Okay,
Time to check the panic room. Please don't make me find some weird sex stuff.
You dropped. All right, now I'm gonna take this panic room. Damn, this mission was long as fuck. Mostly because I'm garbage. Recorder.
Max's parents' dying words? Let's find out.
Security breached.
Oh, shit.
Hi! Yeah!
Get all the loot!
All the loot.
Gotta listen to that voice recording before I head back. Max needs to know what happened to his parents.
The hell? One more thing up here. Let me search the brief of voice recorder. Okay, cool. There it is! Never would have found it here, right?
Found it!
Max, if you're hearing this message, then it means you're still alive. Shame. Your mother and I are going to live in the Bahamas. We're cashing out your trust fund so Mommy can drink a lot of champagne and Daddy doesn't have to get a new job. Anyway, best of luck. By the way, have you tried drinking our new Overcharge drink yet? I think you'd like it.
He just said shame. Well,
at least the dickbag left a message. Max is now poor and an orphan. We should probably just tell him his parents were skeletons in a bathtub.
Just get back. We'll figure out the least worst thing to tell him.
So, Sam, you're sure your friends are going to listen to you now?
Sure, I'm sure. Thanks to you, they think I did all this great stuff for them. You're sort of a modern-day Cyrano de Bergerac.
I have no idea what that means.
Well, yeah. Of course I'm referencing the play, not the real Cyrano.
Whatever. I'll be whoever you need me to be, as long as I get that propeller.
Don't worry about Cyrano de Bergerac. That was a pretty good movie, too, with, Steve Martin had that big-ass nose. Roxanne, yeah, that's what it was. Pretty good movie. I will be playing this on stream tonight, too. And just putting the videos up until we beat it, man. So you want to be interactive, you know. Y'all holler at your boy. We'll just do it from there. Yes! I have returned, bitches.
Well, his parents are still alive, but they're major assholes. Stole his money and left him for dead.
Yeah. I'll break the news.
Yes! Freedom! Thanks, Sam. Best news ever.
Get the fuck out of here. Hey, mission success, man. We got that. We passed that. Like I said, I'll be playing this joint on stream, so y'all holler at your boy. I got to go. I got to go pick up LJ. That mission took way longer than I thought it was, mostly because I'm garbage. But let's hear the little first
so
part,
Sam,
and then we'll do the next one.
You expect us to believe you went out and did all this stuff by yourself? I think you had a little help.
You damn right.
Who gives a shit what you think?
That's right,
bitch. You guys just sit on your asses all day while this hero goes out into the city, all to get you a bunch of useless shit so you can be happy. I don't know about you, but that inspires me. Makes me want to be a hero to this hero. I know we can do it. Together. We're gonna have to work hard.
Damn!
Sam forgot one thing. If you don't help him, I'll throw your ass out on the street to fend for yourself.
I'm on board with this.
Hey, let's get to work.
Cool speech. I'm ready.
Damn. You see it, Sam. Oh, you need a motherboard to build a fucking propeller, dog. The fuck
what
is this?
It's a 3D printer. It's gonna make you a new propeller.
Oh. Cool.
Yeah, I know. But it needs a faster processor.
Of course it does.
Oh my God.
I'll see what I can find.
All right, folks, we're going to end it right there. What's the name of this mission? Buck National versus the Apocalypse. We're going to leave it right there, man. Hope y'all enjoyed. If y'all ready for the next one, let me know. And if you want down in the comments, just hit me up on Twitter. Message me on Twitter. And, you know, I'll message you or whatever. Leave your tweet, Twitter, in the comments. I'm out of here. Till next time. It's your boy, Jay Easy, a.k.a. Fresh from the Barbershop, BK the People's Champ. Holla! 360 out this motherfucker.